this example, we're gonna do a route, a road, two ways road with different type of cars and colors on the road. Okay, definitely we're gonna use animation. Let's see how does it look like. Okay, so we have here create. Okay, and we're gonna zoom in a little bit and just create. So create cars, random exponential one every minute, and okay. Right, so we need animate advanced transfer. So it would be before the advanced transfer. So let's do assign. Okay, we go to entity picture just to set the cars we want. So edit entity pictures. Okay, so we have here pictures cars. This one looks fine. Or you want a different one? If you're not happy with this, we just open. See program files, Rockwell software, Rene. We need vehicles. So we need the vehicles. This one looks fine. And we drag this, so we bring it here and copy. So we need like three of them, so this will be red, green and yellow. So this one is entity, okay, picture dot package, and this one, so it will be picture, okay, picture dot car, picture dot red. Oh, edit, entity picture. So that one would be picture dot red car, R for red, and this one would be picture dot yellow car, and that one would be picture dot green car. Okay, so double click on that one. We need to ungroup it to be able to color it. And we need, so that one was red. Okay, so it's like red. No, control red. So, and it is red. No. Sorry, white. This is like a little bit tricky. So we need the red and ungroup. We select the car we need. So that one is yellow. I'm trying to select yellow. It's done, and that one we need to ungroup it, and it is green. Okay, so it's done. So we have the red, yellow and green picture R car, Y car, G car, and we have to remember the name, how we name them, different entity picture. Okay, and we need here set the set of cars type entity picture, and we need to add them here by typing them, because we've not got them. We have to remember how we wrote, so it will be R car picture Y car and picture, and we could name any name we want as long as it is picture dot. So we created the set containing the three new cars unavailable in that entity picture. We just create them. So we have here cars in. Okay, we have here the assign different cars types. Okay, so we add attribute entity type. Okay, so we have the same one we used before, disk for the priority distribution. So in case we have 30%, 30%, and 40%, so 0.31, 0.6 cumulative 30%, 30%, so 0.3, 0.6, comma 2, and 1, comma 3, and don't forget the comma after every number. So that would be the first one, and add for the second one we have as well as an attribute entity picture. Okay, so it will be member set. We have to remember how did you write it, and here type. Okay, so I'm gonna say okay here. So we have three types, 30% for one, 30% for two, and 40% for three. And okay, the set of cars, so that one here is set of cars. Okay, so and I'm gonna dispose it just to make sure it works. Okay, and in case we run it, so let's save it, models, and let's run. Okay, so we have the yellow, red, yellow, green, so it's working. Okay, so let's now do our route. So we need, I'm gonna bring and move the dispose system. Okay, exit. So we need a station, route station. So station is Beirut, and okay, and route Beirut to Biblos. Okay, so it will take 45 minutes. Okay, and then okay, and the station here is Biblos station and Biblos. And so we need to assign the destination type to Biblos, 45 minutes, and it's done. So here is Beirut station. Okay, so this is the first part. Remember, you don't have to link the route to the system exit. Okay, so this is, I'm gonna just do a little bit of mission, and send to back, don't need a color. Okay, perfect. And so for navigate, add a flowchart, close --, and we need duplicate. Let's do the animation, and this is add a animation, close. Alright, so basic process. So we need here, it says Beirut font bold and duplicate Biblos. Okay, and we have to draw the route. So we have okay, so this is the road from Beirut to Biblos, and this is to Okay, alright, so I'm gonna select all three and change the color to dark snitzer. And we need to add animate transfer. Remove this one, we put it here. So we need the station. Beirut is here. And we need Biblos, it's there. Okay, and the line route between Biblos and station, it's perfect. Okay, so let's run to see how does it look like. So we have, in case we run it, so we have the cars coming, okay, on the road. If we go back to the flowchart, we have to make this every 10 minutes. Just every 1 minute is just too busy. And so we have our cars heading from Beirut to Biblos. Let's do the other way around, because we want it as a two-sense way of cars flowing. So I need to use, I'm gonna break this link, I'm gonna use separate to duplicate entity, duplicate original 100%, so it just exactly, it will be exactly the same. Okay, so this one here, we have the original, so I'm gonna do a little bit of minus, we're gonna make this one a little bit bigger. Okay, and I'm gonna go back to navigate, flowchart, edit, assign to current view, close. We need the same one of those, duplicate, and now I'm gonna select, sorry, Control Z. Different car of type 2, so the same applies here, and this one has to be on the way back. Biblos station 2, Biblos 2. Okay, I need to duplicate this as Beirut station 2 and Beirut 2. Okay, and the route from Biblos Beirut, and here is Beirut 2, and voila, and just have to link them and system exit and original here. Okay, and with the animation we have to do the other end of animation. So we have here Biblos 2 and Beirut 2. We link the line from Biblos to Beirut and save, and then if we run we could see the car, but we could see the car are going backward. So what we have to do here to double click this, say rotate, just now voila, so they are ahead.